Breaking news tonight, Collier County Schools announced they'll be closed tomorrow. Students had class today, but some of them spent a long time sheltering in hallways because of repeated tornado warnings. They were even late getting out of school because of it. This is video inside Aubrey Rogers High School in North Naples. We blurred the students' faces, but you can see them sitting there in the hallways. The decision to keep schools open today really upset a lot of parents in Collier County. WINT News anchor Taylor Wirtz is live in the newsroom, and you just talked with one of them.
Lois, I did, and she was hot about one of the district's recent Facebook posts that has more than 100 angry comments and reactions. Elizabeth Ratty told me that her friend was in the carpool line when the severe weather hit today. She says the lack of closures put not only students and parents at risk, but also teachers and staff who live in Lee County and have to drive to and from school with a hurricane off our coast. Just before the district decided to cancel school for tomorrow, I asked her if she thought they should.
If our county declares a state of emergency and they choose to shut down their county buildings, their courthouse, then our schools should have shut down. I think the only reason that they would probably cancel school tomorrow is to save face. Because they know that parents were outraged.
The district said in a statement, as tornado warnings were issued, students and staff remained safe inside schools, which are built to be used as shelters. I also spoke with a grandmother today who is calling for school board resignations due to this. I'll have her interview later tonight. Live in the newsroom, Taylor Wirtz, WINT News.
All right, thank you very much, Taylor. And the Collier County Public School District also said they had no reported damage at any of their 60 schools or sites and no power outages. They say all sites maintained internet and that roadways were open, which meant that their buses were able to operate safely. But again, they have now decided to close school for tomorrow.